I would like to request Shri Prashant Girbane, our Director General, to propose a vote of thanks for the inaugural session. Then the technical sessions will follow.
Please. Thank you, Sudhanva. Once again, let me also add my note of welcome to all of the senior officials who have come from the Ministry of Railway and all of our friends and members of this prestigious chamber. We're very, very thankful for Honorable Minister for taking this initiative. I remember 3 weeks ago when we went to meet Honorable Minister of Railways, given the enthusiasm and dedication of the Cabinet Minister of Maharashtra, we got the appointment almost within a day to talk about what we would want to do. Also very, very thankful to Honorable MR because within a few minutes, he went through all the paper that we had given. He actually corrected and edited what we should cover in this session. He advised which people should come. And then I just felt that I was a lot less prepared for the first time than I usually feel like prepared when you went there. Having the Cabinet Minister of the state saved the day. And we could progress. Also very thankful to Dr. Gedam, who works with in the office of Honorable Minister, who worked in Marathwada, Vidarbha, Western Maharashtra, Pune, Mumbai. So I think he could very understandably get the point that we need to do something which connects all parts of Maharashtra and to do this kind of a program. Very, very thankful for the member because I appreciate how busy the schedules are and the responsibilities are to come here and very, very thankful. The most of Pune would be a huge fan of yours, especially for the first few minutes on what you mentioned about Pune. That I can tell you for sure. Thank you so much, sir. Also, the couple of very critical points that you mentioned, so we'll be very, very happy with the President, the Board of Chamber, and all of my team to make sure that while this is the first step, this is not the last one. We could walk many, many miles to make sure that all of this is a reality in terms of the MSMEs engaged with the various entities of the Ministry of Railway. It was interesting yesterday to hear Honorable Prime Minister talk about 12 different schemes for MSMEs. I don't need to reiterate any of those. I don't need to reiterate the importance of MSMEs. You all are aware on both sides of the aisle here. It's interesting, sir, that two-thirds of the members of the chamber, approximately more than a thousand or so, are MSMEs. We take every possible effort to make sure that MSMEs are helped in terms of their capability building as well as connecting them that we need to connect with various governmental entities to the extent we can. While we do this, as I was discussing also with the Honorable Commissioner of PMRDA, he did mention just now that we could do another big program sometime very soon in December, and this I'm telling for the friends from MSME, and that's the proposal from Honorable Commissioner of PMRDA, which would involve introducing you to what actually is happening in Hyperloop and how is it that you could further engage in it so that you benefit from all of this, right? So this is a humongous opportunity for you people to also connect again, and my colleague Sudhanva and I will stay connected with you to make it a reality. This railway of today's program, the inaugural is only an engine. It seems to have 10 coaches. The first coach after this session would have the Make in Maharashtra written on it, and it's about wagons and coaches. That's about the Marathwada coach factory. The second coach is about the metro projects in Pune region. The third coach is on freight corridor. The fourth is on high-speed railways. The fifth is on sustainability, where we'll talk about the renewable energies and some other aspects. The next one is on data analytics and artificial intelligence. It's interesting to be in Pune, where you have a huge manufacturing industry, as well as a very, very large IT industry. The next coach is on institutional capabilities and international business potential in railway segment. And just before the concluding session, we have very, very important vendor development session where we have many members from the Ministry of Railway Board, Ministry of Railway Departments, as well as we'll have the Vice President of the Chamber who would be conducting this session for the benefit of MSMEs. There is a whole lot more. I'm going to stop there so that you get to hear the next set of sessions that are coming to you. It might look like the train is a tad bit delayed, this one. Usually it's not delayed these days. The trains usually go on time. We might be a tad bit delayed. But we'll try compensate for it through the day to make sure that you know you reach the destination well by end of the day today. Thank you so much, Sudhan. I'll hand it over to you for the next set of things. Thank you.